has not said how Brown died. A Cincinnati man faced a judge this morning in a decades-old cold case from Michigan. He is one of two Ohioans charged with killing a man whose remains were found in a cornfield in 1997. Police found the body missing its hands and head. They have not identified the victim still. But yesterday, U.S. Marshals arrested Ricardo Sepulveda of Cincinnati and Michael Sepulveda of Toledo. They face six charges, which could carry life sentences.